of something, so why not help each other? I gotta make some dough. So you're back in the game? I guess. Look, Lester, I wouldn't have him before. I know you never mentioned my name. Well, not on any lists anywhere. I know you never betrayed me. As for you, you gotta figure that I never told anyone. Instead of gently decomposing in North Yankton, you're angrily decomposing in Los Santos with a shrink and a wife who don't love you no more. Ah, excuse me. I got this interview at this tech company. Thinking I need something, I don't know. Geeky.
Lost your job and the world's moved on, huh? That's too bad.
I didn't lose my job.
Of course. Got too old, got outsourced. Same thing happened to my tag. Now you gotta fit in with a different generation.
Michael, I'm all dressed up. Now you wanna run me through this thing?
The prototype is somewhere in the Life Invader office. Find it and fit it with the device in your bag.
They're just gonna let me in?
Why wouldn't they if you look the part? Hang around till someone opens the door. Act entitled.
PM's pushing for more functionality. But we are maxed. I mean, if anything, we have to strip features. Especially if we plan on releasing a fully priced update a year later. Oh, you know, it's...
Yeah, well, you know, you gotta do what you gotta do. No?
I mean, we're talking beta in Q4, maybe Q3. Look, milestones are one thing. Design is changing its mind seemingly overnight. There's not much you can do about it. You know what I'm saying?
My union allocated smoke breaks about up, so.
Wait a minute. Do I know you?
I think so.